of you. As long as stars are above you. And longer if I can. How long will I need you? As long as the seasons need to follow their plan. How long will I be with you? As long as the sea is bound to wash upon the sand. How long will I want you? As long as you want me to. Longer by far. How long will I hold you? As long as your father told you. As long as you can. How long will I give to you? As long as I live through you. You say, how long will I love you? As long as stars are above you, and longer if I may.
I love you, Alexis Riley, and I can't wait to marry you. You're my best friend, and I love you very much. Love you.
The way your head is laying on my chest. How you love the things I hate about myself that no one knows. But with you, I see hope again. Oh, I'm a mess. When I overthink the little things in my head.
Rex and Alexis, may your marriage be filled with faith and trust in God and in one another. May you always seek to exist in peace and harmony, and with a sense of enthusiasm for life, continue to grow together and never tire. Now hold your hand. And you'll repeat, Alexis, the best part of life is being in love with you. May this ring always remind you of my vows of marriage. Now, Alexis, you place the ring. And you'll repeat, Rex, you are my love. And part of my heart. Today we celebrate the first day of our marriage. May the ring you wear always remind you of my vows of marriage to you. Because you are devoted and dedicated to loving one another, and you now stood before your family and friends and made the commitment to honor one another in marriage. By the authority vested in me by the state of Nevada, it is such a joy to pronounce you husband and wife. You may celebrate your marriage with a kiss.
Ashamed to cry. Ooh, baby, yeah, I am. I love you guys.
Love you too.
Hi, Alexis.
I'm in hope.